ready. Mr. Zabib Ali. When asked what will he do with $1 million, he said he will open a tourism promotion and development agency that will offer tour guide services and hotel accommodations in Benin. That is so nice of you, Mr. Universe Tourism Benin, Zabib Ali. Moving forward is Mr. Universe Tourism India, Tushar Mishra. His personal goals are to become a role model of youth and promote peace and harmony by taking part in social activities. Way to go, Mr. Universe Tourism India, Tushar Mishra. Is Andrew Corrado Carecci, Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia. He said if he were to become Mr. Universe Tourism, he will use his voice to promote tourism of the world. We are so proud of you, Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia, Andrew Corrado Carecci. Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Swe Fit Kai. Swe is a silent type of person, but he is flexible enough to work with any types of people. That's the spirit, Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar, Swe Fit Kai. Let's have Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal, Prachwa Shrestha. Considers the bike that he has received from his parents when he passed Rachel as the best gift he has ever received. That is so sweet of you, Prachwa Shrestha, Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal. Next up is Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Basad Saeed Sharif. Basad is seen throughout the competition as dedicated, patriotic, and well-focused. Good job, Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan, Basad Saeed Sharif. Here is Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente. Kelvin dreams of being the first Cordilleran to win an international title for the country. To have a happy family and a sustainable job and business in the future. You can do it, Kelvin Aguilar Vicente, Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines. Next is Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Oliver Keller. If given a $1 million, would buy a house and give it to charity. Truly an act of kindness, Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland, David Keller. Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, Surasom Kwok Kyu. He should be the next Mr. Universe Tourism because he is ready to promote the tourism industry among Asian countries and the world. Once again, Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand, so that's a plug to you. Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Luke believes that he has more things to discover about himself every year. He knows how to set goals and to make it happen. Give it up, Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam, Nguyen Lin. Ladies and gentlemen, our candidates for Mr. Universe Tourism 2019 is Yvonne. Mr. Universe Tourism India,
Mr. Universe Tourism Indonesia,
Mr. Universe Tourism Myanmar,
Mr. Universe Tourism Nepal,
Mr. Universe Tourism Pakistan,
Mr. Universe Tourism Philippines,
Mr. Universe Tourism Switzerland,
Mr. Universe Tourism Thailand,
and Mr. Universe Tourism Vietnam.
Simone Swimwear.